Hello everybody, welcome to my YouTube channel Blazeel. In this video I will tell you how you can install any APKs or applications on your Game Loop emulator on PC or laptop. So after you have downloaded and installed the Game Loop emulator, you need to first download the APK file for the game you want from an external source to your computer. Please make sure to use only the reputable sources like Play Store when downloading the game. Once the game is downloaded, open the Game Loop, open the emulator on your PC. After that, go to My Games, click on My Games tab, then click on Others on the screen as showing on the screen. After that, click on Add an App here as you can see on the screen. Then select the APK file from your computer, like I'm selecting PUBG beta APK. After that, click on OK to install the APK. So after the APK has been installed, you can just start using it. So guys, if this video was useful, then make sure to subscribe. Goodbye.